through a counter.
Vietnam, the megastar in the black. Outside leg kick from Nguyen. Nice evasion. The high kick. And a speeding ticket.
The traditional martial art of Vietnam, bull Vietnam.
Oh, the high kick, nicely done. Ooh, it was certainly acrobatic there from Aswan, if ineffective. High kick from Nguyen.
That was beautiful in that lead leg kick, almost zero
sweep.
Oh, what
a sweep!
Oh, the high kick
tagged it! He tagged it! The headache maker, and a dump from Nguyen.
Nguyen steps forward, throws the elbow. Oh, step through elbow, smack bang on the nose! Nguyen.
Another sweep!
And that's why Aswan has not been allowed to truly settle throughout this entire contest. Spinning back fist after the high kick, a beauty. Ripped, stripped, and striated.
His best stuff yet. He was knocked out in the first round by Hansa Hau. No setup whatsoever.
Backs up Aswan Shewill. Two
punches. Aswan Shewill's got to be careful. What he ends has, he could capitalize on it.
Oh, he tried to count.
See just where number one got that nickname from. He's looking spectacular so far.
Glittering spectacle it is here. The first ever all striking.
Shewill needs to make this ugly, man. He's got a little body shot there.
Smack bang! Look out down!
He is coming.
Whoa, he's back up. How did he get up?
He ate that well.
Wow, the resilience of how did he stand up off that kick? Here comes Nguyen.
So much to teach this young man.
How he got up. There's the high kick again. Here come the knees down to the midsection.
See, Aswan Shewill tried to lean back, but he goes low.
Caught him with the left hand. Here's a flurry. Shewill in trouble. The knees. And down he goes again.
Probably with the jab.
See the way his hand comes down like that. It's so dangerous for Aswan.
Aswan. There from Aswan Shewill. Oh, nice right hand, full extension, gut-munching knee from Nguyen to see more action.
There's that left high kick.
Nguyen obliges.
Smack bang! And now, it is indeed good night, Irene!
This just, oh, beautifully done! The timing.
Special when they see it here in Singapore, and look at the respect, this moment of honor.